Hi, welcome to SBR Sportsbooks. I'm Peter Loschak. His name is Mike Brenner. We are the Odds Couple. We are from SportsbookReview.com, SBRodds.com. Today is Friday, November 4th, and this is our NBA Odds Couple show for Saturday, November 5th.
Doing this because we had so many viewers ask us, please, will you do a Saturday? You know, and I'm not kidding you, Pete. And you know what? We got right on it, and Dennis, our producer, said absolutely. The team jumped on it.
I mean, I'm so used to...
Nice to be wanted.
Yeah, I'm so used to like YouTube comments being like, can you guys shut up? Can you guys do less videos? Is there any way you could do zero videos a week?
You're an inbred. All kinds of stuff. You know.
All right, but
speaking of, hey, to thanks the viewers, so much to all the positive. I'm not kidding you. You guys are the best. I love our team, baby.
So, Mike Brenner, Saturday, November 5th. Yeah. Now, I would say that in my experience with you, the way you approach games is best suited to NBA. It could also be well suited to MMA, but we'll get to that later.
You teach me that one.
NBA is I think what you do best. And so, I didn't look at any of these overnight lines. I have no picks. I'm just going to trust your opinion. I did crunch the hell out of college football, though, so check the college football ones.
Now, what's the opening line, though, for me talking you into one of these games and jumping in the car that's going to the bank?
I don't know.
No, there is. I think I could do it.
Because
if
I hadn't looked at the Golden State game from 2 days ago, whatever, and then I heard you talk about it, I'd be like, oh, yeah, that's classic. I will definitely go on that. All right, Mike Brenner, we got a bunch of games.
You know what's happening, though? This will be the third. I know today's Friday, but we're doing this for Saturday. This is going to be the third game in a row that has everything emotion and momentum because of a player coming back.
Really?
Home. Yes.
Really?
Yep.
All right. Well, let's hear it.
Let's just get right into that one. Okay. Atlanta Hawks are at home against Houston.
They're also going to be on a back-to-back. Now, we both have Atlanta tonight.
They're going to back-to-back-to-back. They've got three in a row, I'm correct, right?
No. I don't think so. Okay. They don't schedule that.
But it doesn't matter. The back-to-back, nobody's going to be tired.
They actually, in the strike year, I believe they did schedule that. There were a few back-to-back-to-backs. And it was crazy.
They caught some hell for that. Yeah. But here's the deal, okay? Houston's coming in. All right. Everybody, and I'm not a Dwight Howard fan, but by God, it's about momentum and cash and tickets. This guy has got to get up for this game, all right? Mm-hmm. And the only reason he feels good about it is you got four Atlanta Hawks around and say, don't worry, we'll have your back. Mm-hmm. James Harden's going to want to pick him apart, all right? But I really think that Houston's going to be a little tired as well. They've been playing a lot lately. Mm-hmm. I love this thing in the first half. Mm-hmm. Now, the opener, of course, isn't there, but the game itself, the opener
is minus three. So it's probably going to be, depending on where it moves,
I'll take the bookmaker opener on the first half, Pete. I'm going full game, and it's not all just because of this situation. It's because what happened with that meltdown against the Lakers, Budenholzer, he's not the one. This guy, I'm telling you, he is all about discipline. 17 years sitting next to Popovich, I guarantee you, something rubbed off. This team will be ready, and they're going to realize, let's get this victory and just put Houston out. I love it.
That's kind of ballsy. There's no way in hell I would ever bet an NBA game if they had a first game of a night tonight.
It is ballsy.
So you're taking what?
Leading low, Shaq.
You're taking what?
Yeah, I'm taking it. Atlanta first half, bookmaker opener in a game, minus three, minus 110. Kyle Korver's in his zone right now. This kid's knocking down threes like we used to drop bombs on whoever the hell we were bombing. So that's one. That's two plays.
Okay, that's two plays. What else do you have for us, Mike Brenner?
You ready for this one?
Yeah.
I love it. Cavaliers got a good read on him. Had him a quarter and a half the other night. Didn't do the game. Boom. Sure enough, they don't cover the game. They covered the quarter and the half. Mm-hmm. All right. They're picking up this momentum. They know what's happening in OKC. They watch everything going on. LeBron is more focused this year than I've seen him in a minute. All right. They're going to go to Philly. They know there's talent there. All right, they're going to just do it. They're going to get it done early and often, and they're going to pull. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to go with the bookmaker opener for the first quarter and the bookmaker opener for the first half. Okay. Cleveland's playing very solid in beginning of games every single game this year, and they're not used to doing that. Okay. I love it. First quarter, first half, bookmaker
opener. Nice, Mike Brenner. And if Philly is like way down at the half, that might be I might play them on the second half then. All right, I'm looking for that. Yep. All right, so that's four from you, right?
Yep.
Now you got one more. All right, let's hear it.
I got one more. It's a two-team teaser. Okay. We've been knocking them out, baby. Who you want to do this teaser with, Pistol? You
call this BetOnline.
Let's go BetOnline on here. You got it.
Okay.
All right, the two teams I'm putting on are going to be.
So this is what, 4.5 -110?
Yes, exactly. Clippers.
Okay.
And that line should be what, five?
It's already out, so that's five, so that's +9.5.
Yep, +9.5, and I'm going with the Hawks.
Okay, so that's -3, so that's +1.5.
Yes, I just think the Hawks are going to get the outright, and I love it. I feel really good about it, Pete. Okay. Momentum is going.
That sounds good. Mike Brenner with five picks for the Saturday card before the Friday games have been played. That's the definition of balls.
But, right, buddy.
Hey, man, your overall record in the NBA is great so far.
Let's just keep it rolling, though, Pete. Let's just keep it rolling.
And, of course, we'll be back for the Monday card on Monday.
That's right. High five, buddy. Let's get it done.
Do your research before you bet. Check out our ratings guide to see which books have the best ratings and sign-up bonuses. Open up several accounts and shop for lines at sbrodds.com. Always be ahead of the game.